Firefighters putting out a fire in the Gila National Forest found human remains. The Grant County Sheriff's Department says crews battling the Tadpole fire in June found two bodies and their personal belongings near Bin Lily Lake. The bodies have not been identified, but deputies believe they may be a middle-aged man and woman from out of state who were reported missing in 2015. If you have any information, you're asked to call deputies.